From the warm embrace of the waters of the Mediterranean Sea to the cool breezes of the rooftop garden just 221 steps above, the Villa de Mora de Mare offers experiences unequaled anywhere else on the Amalfi Coast of Italy. Built into the side of the mountain formed by the overflow of Mount Vesuvius, the villa exists of necessity on many levels. Each level provides stunning views of the sea, beautiful villas built to mold themselves into the sides of the mountain along the Amalfi coast, and rooms and venues throughout the villa that cater to the desire for privacy, great cuisine, times of relaxation with friends, and for us, time together with family. For us, it was all the more special because it was here that our granddaughter and her new husband celebrated their wedding. Guests were treated to an 8-course dinner, and for many of us, it was a time of trying wonderful foods we neither recognized nor could pronounce. Tastes and flavors of the Mediterranean are so very good. Each bedroom at the villa is completely unique, with hand-embroidered framed signs on each door announcing the name of the room's special character. Ours was Rhapsody. The chandelier over the bed was blue, the sparkling tile throughout the bathroom was blue and white, and other subtleties spoke to Rhapsody in blue. Floor-to-ceiling glass doors opened onto a Juliet balcony, and every day lent itself to absolute joy as the day began. During the week we spent with family at the villa, we experienced the best of quietly opulent living. With great thanks to our daughter Shannon and her husband Knut, who are planning gurus, we also appreciate how accommodating our villa's host and hostess, Renato and Annalisa Grosso, have been to anticipate and to meet our every need. The rooftop garden is a perfect venue for dancing, grilling dinner, and sharing wonderful wines from the villa's well-stocked cellars, while far below, swim platforms are great departure areas for swimming, floating, and many other water adventures. The villa offers as well several areas to lie in the sun to work on your tan, read a good book, or experience the Italian practice of a midday siesta. Halfway up the long staircase from the sea is a level dedicated to a magnificent lemon grove. With the branches supported by overhead trellises, this level has witnessed many weddings and special gatherings, with the ripening fruit in the background hanging in silent accord. Boat traffic on the Mediterranean is a constant source of passive entertainment, from an occasional working boat in the morning to kayaks and pleasure boats, yachts, and even an occasional cruise ship as the day passes. This constantly changing scene can be seen from every level in the villa. The level below the lemon grove is a grassy area with triangular flags flying overhead for some shade, an area for quiet contemplation, tai chi, or just peace and quiet. A side area offers a relaxing sauna as well as a completely equipped kitchen. A few steps down is the bliss of a water massage or relaxing in the jacuzzi, or using the space to swim and exercise away last night's dinner. Just 221 steps, daunting when you look at taking them on all at once, but when viewed by the beauty, joy, and emotion awaiting you on each level of this incredible home, it means memories of a week spent with family and new friends. Lifetime memories. If you're looking for an experience to share for generations, to recall each time the family gets together, then you should consider a week on the Amalfi Coast at the Villa de Mora de Mare. From day one, you'll be pinching yourself, thinking you're living a dream. You are, but you won't wake up to the reality of life for 7 glorious days. Ciao.